Hey everybody, it's Maria, and I'm back with another do-it-yourself video. That sounds so commercial.
Back with. Now filming.
Last time I did a haul, I asked you guys if you wanted to see how I did this shirt with the knots. I actually got some really positive responses on it, and people were like, yeah, we really want to see how you did it. So I did 3 t-shirts with this today. I cut the sides and I got a text. Unprofessional. Sorry. I did this today and I took pictures of it and I also filmed it, so I will show you how it's done. So if you want to know how, stay tuned. Okay, so all you need to do this yourself is a shirt and scissors. Okay, so what you need is a t-shirt like mine. I've just taken an old one, and you need to put it to the side like this, so you have the stitching right here, right down. I hope you can see it, the light. It's like this. You need this, and you take your scissor. You start cutting right next to the line. I recommend that when you get to the sleeve part right here, you stop about this much from it, because if you tie the knots all the way up here, you're gonna get it right under your arm and it's gonna hurt. Okay, so now your t-shirt looks like this, one side. This is the t-shirt. Looks like this when you cut it. So now what you wanna do is you wanna take your piece of t-shirt and you wanna cut into it, so you can get your little strips so you can tie your knots. To do this on the other side of the t-shirt as well. So now one side of the t-shirt should look like this. And now you want to do the exact same thing to the other side of your shirt. Okay, so now your t-shirt should look like this on both sides. Okay, so now all you want to do to get this look is to tie knots in your shirt. So that's what I'm going to do with this now. Thank you. It's a really good idea in the bottom of your shirt to take the last two and just the last one here and tie both of them or all three of them, so it's extra secured and extra strong in the bottom, so there's nothing to worry about like that. So I hope that you could use this little how to do it yourself video. If you have a really big t-shirt and this is the first time you're doing it, try it on that one before you go and take one of your awesome t-shirts and cut, because if it ends out not the way you want it, it sucks when it's one of your favorite t-shirts. Also, I want to tell you guys, I'm about to hit 100 subscribers. I'm only 10 subscribers from it. I have like 90 or 91, I'm not sure. So the first one that hits 100, I am gonna, you know, make sure that the name is right, and I am gonna do a little giveaway and probably sing a song and a birthday cake and all that stuff. So if you like what I do, subscribe. Okay, thank you so much for watching my video. Bye.